Hey there, guys. It is Josh C. with Sebel, and welcome back to Halo 2 Blind. Last time I was in Warthog, now I'm in a Scorpion, I think is what they called it. It's a tank, regardless. Oh shit. I need to be careful. Explosives might kill somebody. That can't be good. I'm stuck. Very slow, but I seem to be invincible. To an extent, I'm pretty stunted when it comes to movement. Don't you flip that around. The Covenant ones move so much faster. But this seems kind of pretty easy when you're in a moving embodiment of fuck you. I don't think this is gonna go over well. Damn it. I just want to destroy one of those things for once. Now's my chance. Come on. Get it. Destroy it. Kill it. Blow it up. Boom. Go boom. God, I'm just disappoints me. Well, there's another one. But does it really matter? Seems like that's all I can do is destroy the dropship. Well, the other ship. Whatever this is called. Is it Ghost? I think it's called a Ghost. Kill him. Kill them all. Like they just want to drive into my fire.
That's quite a welcome party.
Ooh. Where you going, buddy? Oh, well, I can destroy these. Partly. Can I? I just want to blow up something. Go big and watch it go boom. Apparently ain't gonna happen. Isn't there another one? There's another tank. Good shot, soldier. Yeah, try and run. I dare you. You won't get far. Wow. I don't know, this episode and the last episode feels like I'm just doing something wrong. But at the same time, like I'm doing the right thing. Oh. I gotta get out and turn that thing off. Don't blow up.
It's tie quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Use what? Where are you? Did you throw something at me? I want that shotgun. Why am I using this? I'm using this. Okay, this isn't really working. God, thank you. Still got that shotgun, soldier? I would love it. Oh, come on. Come on with this shit. Oh. Well. Ah, there you are. Is it just you?
Hey, wake up, mate! Time to pay the bill!
Oh! Oh, well, look at that!
Well, suit yourself.
Interesting! Sorry.
Hey, come on, watch it, sir!
You walked right in front of me. What the fuck was I supposed to do? Where are we? This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Ooh, ooh. Hey, baby. I missed you. Ah, shit. Come on, Snake, stay still, buddy. God, they broke it through my defenses. Or my offenses. Of moving. I wasted on him. Right in the knee. Well, this one's just wonderful. I love it. I do need another weapon, though. Give me that. Shit. Okay, well, this doesn't seem good. I need a more effective weapon against this thing. I'll take it. Come on, tell me I got him. Shit! Plasma cannon, there we go. For real? Come on. I'm trying to lead. Thanks, soldier. Where are we going? We came that way. Guess we'll move this way. Where's that soldier with the shotgun? Y'all okay?
Head 'em up and move 'em out.
Whoa. That's a big gun. Ah. There we are. Now we seem to be in the right place. That was intentional, and that's why it looks so badass. Okay, you can't ram a tank. You think that would have been obvious?
That's what I call a team effort.
Sure, let's say it's a team effort. I like this one better.
We gotta go.
Look at these tiny cars.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids.
Come on, fire. I'm gonna drive around in a circle. You take aim. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Still alive. Somehow. Now, what building are they referring to?
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Okay, there we go. That's the one I thought she was talking about, but at the same time, couldn't be 100% sure. Okay, run. Don't explode.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP is this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Ooh.
Sergeant Banks, man.
Ooh.
He's up top. Come on,
give
I'll
me
show
that.
You.
I don't know. He doesn't look so good. Ooh. Actually, give me that. I love this canon lore that Chief can just go around and take people's weapons.
When I asked for reinforcements,
Oh shit.
See this look? It's terror.
Run. Fucking run. That's what I'm doing. Nowhere to run. Oh shit. Oh god. Bad idea. Oh, well, I was just ahead of the game. Wonder why he didn't bother with us. Is it even being manned? Is it AI driven? Oh, are we gonna jump on it?
Push on through.
Fuck it! Oh, hell yeah. That was badass. Let's not fuck it up. Fuck you. You. Shit. Oh, God. Might have been a bad idea. Oh, well, I got my answer. Definitely manned. Oh, God, it's you. You're the one I didn't want to run into. A needler.
That's right, you mothers. Run.
Not if we can help it, Sergeant.
Extract the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Clip space rupture of the target's bow. It's gonna jump.
Yeah, you're definitely not gonna intercept that.
Sir.
Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Destination solution.
We are not losing that ship.
I beat the par score? Hell yeah.
Something special in mind. noble prophets of truth and mercy. I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships. Lead troops into battle?
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold...
Are we gonna play as Covenant?
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics. Worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter.
The will of the prophets. But these... are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt. The storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Oh shit. We are Covenant.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
I like the horizon in this one. Wow. Okay. Well, next episode we will... Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
we will be a covenant arbiter and kill people. Well, other covenant heretics. They're heretics, so they're not actually people anymore. They're just dead. And they don't even know it. But I'm gonna head there right now, guys. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I hope to see you there.